In late summer of 2015, some of the Cleveland Colgan clan gathered in Hartwood to swim, hike, and enjoy each other's company.
I think it just was under there.
Yeah.
And there was Newt. And
it could have been a suicide snake. I don't know. I've never heard of one, but that doesn't mean they don't exist.
Sit where you belong for food. Come on, go.
Oh, hanging up above the...
Yep, that's better than falling off the rope. Vroom, 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 vroom.
Where are we headed?
Sort of up around, remember where we saw the dock where I said, hey, that's new.
Yes.
We're sort of headed towards that. I don't think we'll get that far.
It's a good piece.
They're reserving the camp out here.
Yeah.
Shelter, first aid kit, fire extinguisher.
See, Eric, have you learned to swim yet?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're a good swimmer, huh?
That's what your grandpa was telling me.
Well, it's September. The leaves should start turning.
They do. They have already in some spots.
I just saw one tree that yesterday that looked as though it got the message.
Yeah, I was sort of surprised the first 2 years I lived out here. Because in California, it's like, oh yeah, September is kind of the end of summer. But then it doesn't really start being like real cold anywhere near different season until like October. Thank you.
maybe the big tree.
What did Sean say he'd...
What is that? It's like a lake weed. How long of a drive is it from... When Sapphire was a puppy, I took him on a hike one time, way out in the woods, and there was a hot springs. You know what a hot springs is, Eric?
What?
It's where hot water from geothermal... like
activity.
The heat from the middle of the earth warms up water. But it's not too hot to where you can't go in it. It's just warm enough where it's like a really nice hot tub, but it's natural. We went to some hot springs. Sapphire did not want to go in them, but he was walking along the edge of the hot springs and he fell in. He was just a tiny little puppy. And he got soaking wet and he scrambled out, and the first thing he did is he went and sat on all of our clothes.
I am.
I
got a video camera.
Who's Johnny Rocket?
He's a kid that looks like you with the hair like... He's like super future kid. Head.
But he's from the past?
Well, I'm not actually sure.
Maybe he's from the future. Is that who he is?
Back and get Eric's life jacket.
Well, if you're planning on going in the boat.
I might. Boating in.
Boating. I'm gonna go in the water.
Come on, Joe.
I brought your bathing suit.
Oh, getting ready for the winter.
We were talking about that Preppers show that... your dad hasn't watched that one recently.
You okay?
And Sapphire.
You know where that one goes? It goes way over there on the wall.
Did you read the Dog Star, Mom? Didn't they send you that?
Dark Star?
Dog Star. Was that a...
Dog Star? No, I don't think so.
I thought I sent it to you.
Like, you lift it way up high?
You'd like it. It's a good read.
I didn't catch the actual fall, but he did the sea serpent thing.
It made it from hemlock over to Echo.
There's a shoe loose.
There's a shoe in the water.
There was.
Yeah.
But not anymore.
Yeah, your papa tipped the canoe over, trying to get out. Well, Harry, you've got to tell Jack.
I will. Hey, kiddo.
Let's do this. Let me tip the water out so it's not so heavy.
Tip a little bit.
Okay, watch out, Emerald. That might get a little close. And Sapphire.
Yeah, it's not in the boat anymore.
Oh, I thought you meant like a real shoe.
Yeah.
Sneaker.
That's not fair.
Thank you.
and there's a little red sign there that says it's on.
Oh, it's recording. Yeah.
It's recording now. Okay. And then you push it again to turn it on.
Okay.
We've
got water wings
again.
I beat that.
Okay. I'm gonna come and swim here.
But I was facing away, wasn't I?
Alright, I'm going.
Here's a toe. Here's another toe.
Alright, now you can jump to Daddy.
Yeah?
Out, all the way.
You gonna do a big running jump?
Get really close to it. Really close. All the candles. All right. What would you like? What would you like to eat? Oh, I would like to eat some scrambled eggs.
I want a steak. Big, juicy steak with potatoes and onions.
So you have ice cream for dessert.
We don't have scrambled eggs, we have ice cream.
Oh, okay, so I can't have scrambled eggs, I can only have ice cream.
And beer.
No, we do have scrambled eggs.
Oh, we do?
Oh, we do have scrambled eggs? Oh, I'm glad you found some.
I would like some fried pickles with squid soup. Do you have that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fried pickles with squid?
Squid soup.
Squid soup. Okay. Cream of worms? Yeah, cream of worms soup.
And we have the pizza with the eggs, with Harry's plain bagel.
We have pizza with a plain bagel.
Yeah, and some strawberries.
Oh, here.
Well, 4 months is about right for teething.
Right. Yeah. Oh, thank you.
I'm just hoping the teeth don't actually come out for a little while.
Yeah, just beginning to sort of try to push through.
You did? You cooked it? Did you make it?
You can both make bagels, Bear. You can each have your own bagel.
Fine. I can make my own bagel.
Yeah. Bear, what are you going to have on your bagel?
For Mama.
Yeah?
Just plain. Can you say what would you like?
Oh, what would you like?
I would... Do you have blueberry salad and ice cream?
Nope, we only have fried cucumbers and squid soup.
Okay, can I have
beer? I'm making a bagel for
you. You want some beer?
That's right, all right. And so is the dog, Sapphire, wandering around. Little bear.
Hopes are gonna get you.
And we've got people climbing up here. Oh, look at you.
What kind of donut do you want?
Emerald was just asking me what I wanted, and I was gonna tell her that I
would like some. They're too stinky. What about vanilla bean frog leg donuts?
That's too spicy.
I'd like a garden snake salad.
Garden snake salad?
That's too stale.
That's too scary. What about just a Boston cream pie?
That's nummy.
That's nummy. Can I have one of those? Bear was really good and got his own. He's like, well, all right, I'll get another one. And he just wants to make sure that his other one doesn't.
Oh, well, that's very good to hear. Good for you, Bear. I'm really glad.
Hey, Mama.
Yeah? Thank you. What is this? Did gravity disappoint you, Bear?
Scoop of dessert. Here's scoop of dessert.
Ooh, thank you. Thank you. I got a good scoop of dessert.
I just remembered something that I need to ask Bear to get in town.
But you would have ice cream for dessert.
Yeah, I think I've got ice cream for dessert.
I do want to.
Who? She's looking a little sleepy. Yeah, I think so.
Alright.
Oh, and there's Bear with some noodles.
Yeah. The noodles.
Alright, Bear, I think Daddy's gonna go in with you.
You wanna go in, Bear?
Yeah.
You do?
With life jackets and noodles?
You want your shoes on? You want to go with no shoes?
Okay. To bring there. Rex will have a truck that he can take all of the stuff in. That, by the way, is Aislinn that is crawling up in a towel. And there's a child of some sort or another. There's another one over there.
You go jump in and rinse off.
That's a good deal. You say thank you, Bear. Oh, wow. You want to
thank
spread
you for
it?
Bringing lunch. I didn't know this was on the menu.
Find some shells?
Yeah, we found some shells.
Oh, wow.
There's a whole bunch of shells right by the dock.
And I found a naked emerald. Are you a naked emerald?
Yeah. Not hard to find a naked emerald.
Can.
Yeah?
Last minute, hold back. No.
Tweedle needles? What are tweedle needles?
Tweedle beetles. Beetles. All right, yeah. Paddle. Okay. Yeah, okay, jump on.
Yeah. Oh. Brady, I think we gotta get going in 2 minutes, okay?
2 minutes.
Yep, 2 minute time frame.